your boy Don the Goat, back with another video, man. So today we're gonna be doing another reaction video, man. This video right here is gonna be basically a tribute to DMX, one of the best rappers alive. Well, one of the best rappers to ever make songs. R.I.P. to DMX, bro. Shit's fucking sad, bro. Just the fact of me thinking about that shit, bro. Like, he's the only nigga I ever listened to, bro. Like, why did he have to be gone so early? Like, this shit's fucking sad, bro. Without further ado, bro, let's go ahead and get into the intro.
Hey, DTG Nation, stand up. I said stand the fuck up. From the spot, get the run. I ain't playing games and I put you on the gun. 6 feet under, but you know you gonna run. If I hit you, now you gonna let her in the stuff.
What's going on, guys? And back with another video, bro. So today, we got a sad video. This is gonna be a tribute to DMX, man. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the video, bro.
It was at that point when I fell in love with Arizona. I said, you know what, this has to be God's country. You know, I've never seen anything as beautiful as that sunrise.
Yo, me, Mo, play that fucking track! Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Play that fucking track! Are you ready?
Of the chosen man, plug nigga 10 millimeter closing hand, put him in my range, ain't nigga take five, watch him die, should've never fucked around with a time to ride, riding low down the one way, watch for gunplay, I hope we find true peace one day, nobody cry when my dog dies, set him straight, AK automatic, you retaliate,
stay off the streets, stay off the streets,
I'm on my knees begging please come save me, a whole world of made a nigga crazy.
Now it's born as a rebel, making trouble for the devil. Take this gangbang shit to a whole nother level. Can you feel me now? Armies in every city, definition of power. Players, while you hear me see the war, that's the prophecy, survival and strategy. Rest in peace to my comrades that you see. Recognize the streets of time, yeah, these devils petrified of a nigga in his right mind. They tell us that we hopeless and hell bent. It's for the purpose of penitentiary jail there. I got you in my heart to the day I die.
Then I met the devil in God's country. It's not so much who, it's what, you know, what happens and the things that the devil does. It's not so much a person, even though he acts through people. I mean, you can't call one person the devil.
Are you ready?
Is, pay attention, you in the mix of my homeboy, DJ Nemo.
Oh my. So that's the interview, guys, bro. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Drop down an X in the comment section with the prayer hands. If you missed DMX, man, go ahead, like the video. Subscribe to the channel, bro. Join the DTG Nation, man. Keep the Rough Rider fucking crew going, bro. Don't let that shit die out, bro. Spam X in the chat, in the comment, bro. Rest in peace, DMX, bro. We all love you, bro. Why are you taking so early? Well, I hope y'all enjoyed the video, bro. Ooh, that's the end of it, bro. Peace.